So, to help you remember these points pretty easily, we have come out with a mnemonic or an acronym for these points, which is Italy is popular for fresh round pizza. Now, the I of Italy is for immoral. The I of is for injury. P for provision. F for fraudulent. Again, F of fresh for forbidden. R of round for rule. And P of pizza for public policy. So you can remember it easily saying Italy is popular for fresh round pizza. I in Italy is immoral. Then the next I is for injury. P for provision. F for fraudulent. Next F for forbidden. The R is for rule in force, defeating the rule in force. And finally the P is for agreements which are opposed to public policy. So P of public policy. However, we need to discuss the agreements which are opposed to public policy in length, in detail, because there are various agreements which are listed by law, which are expressly communicated by law, that if you enter into these agreements, you will be doing something which is opposed to public policy. Now let's take a look at those agreements which are opposed or against to public policy. Public policy we know is public welfare, general public good. So let's see what are the agreements which are opposed to public policy.